Trudee, what would you say to Youngstown citizens about why they should vote yes for the Community Bill of Rights?
Because there's all kinds of chemicals that can go into the air and water that can cause cancer, it can cause a lot of health issues, it can affect your skin, it affects your animals.
Okay, great. Thank you.
You're welcome.